Hello students, now today we start our lesson number 1, the fun they had. Now first you see that picture here, schools of the future means which type of schools are there in future. They are learning through computers, virtual classrooms, robotic teachers and moving e-test. What will happen if there is a school, the school is that is in future which is totally computerized. That one is not a real classroom, not a real teacher, not there is no books, the only all contests are in your computer. You have doing all the things in your computer. So what would you do if in future there is no schools, no teachers, no books and no classroom? So here this is the diary of Margie. He wrote his diary on 17th May 2157, means today our year is 2020, okay? But Margie, who wrote this diary on 17th May 2000 means 2157 years, means after how many years? 2137 years. After so many years. So what she write about in his diary for his school experience, what she learns in her home, how his teacher, robotic teachers teach him, how she doing his e-test, how is his virtual classroom and how she learns through computers. So he write all the experience in her diary. So we learn about the diary of Margie and the fun they had doing in his studies. Okay, in next video I explain you the story of their fun. So your homework is to read the story at your home, and next class I explain you. Okay, thank you.